Welcome back, boys. Hey, guys, and welcome back to the What Can I Break channel. Today, I'm excited to show to you guys my very first Rocket League series. I got in touch with some of the guys that helped develop Rocket League Bot, or RL Bot. All of their information and Discord will be in the description. They are some very, very intelligent and awesome dudes. They have created these bots that have specific duties and have specific jobs. And this series is, I'm going to go through each bot and see if I'm actually better than an actually programmed robot. So we'll see. Anyway, if you like this content, if you want to see more of it, please leave a like, leave a comment. Let me know if you guys enjoy this. If you are new, please think about subscribing. Hitting the little red button. It's free. You know, little bell. Yeah. But without further ado, here is the first installment of Is What Can I Break Better Than a Bot? Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll check you guys later. See ya. So yeah, so this was created by the RL Bot community. I'll put all of their socials in the description of the video, but Verx EC is the one that brought it to my attention. And so we are going to see if I am better than a literal bot. So with all that being said, let's get into it, yeah? So the first one, I'm gonna do a series of where I do each one of these, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna start off with one, right? If I can beat him, then we make it two. And if I can beat that, we can make it three. And if I can't beat that, then we're still gonna be at four, and then we're probably gonna add five until my computer probably craps out. So we're gonna see, and I'm gonna do a series with each one of these to see, you know, what they're good at, you know, and just kind of make it fun. So the first one we're starting off with is called the Bribblebot, which if I look at its info, and it Bribblebot is officially RLBot's most feared ball chaser. So he does not defend, but he's a ball chaser. So with all that done, let's see if I can actually beat an actual bot. All right, first round with Bribblebot. One Bribblebot against me. So let's see how we do. Oh, and he got my boost. Okay, this looks like it's gonna be, oh, okay. He's gonna just center it for me? That's cool, thanks. With the mic drop. All right, so it looks like this one might end a little easy. What I'm gonna do is if at any point I get up by five goals, then we're just gonna call it there because there's no point in really just, okay. And Bribblebot actually puts in the quick chat, no problem. Oh boy, that wasn't a good kickoff. He really does like to dribble. Oh no. And he puts yeet. He puts yeet in the quick chat. Oh my gosh, these developers are awesome. Again, all of their socials and Discords and all that fun stuff will be in the description when we get done. Oh, wow, okay, okay, okay. That's okay. That's okay, man, no problem, man. That's okay. See, even my dog agrees. He says it's okay. Or she, rather. Oh boy. All right. Remember, if we go up by five, we're gonna go ahead and call it just because we all don't wanna be here all night, right? So if we get up by five, then We call the match and we add another BribbleBot. So, here we go. Oop, I missed the boost. That's okay. Oh, wow. All right. Man, he really does like dribbling. But it's kind of custom. All right. One more goal and we'll call it. The BribbleBot will be beaten, but we'll see how many of them it will take to beat me. So this should be quite interesting. Ooh. It's amazing. You got to think about this. They coded a bot to be able to dribble. I can barely do that as a human. You know what I mean? I mean, just think about that for a second. Okay. And that's going to be game, set, and match. So that is game one versus the BribbleBot. And we have come away victorious. So now what do? We are going to add another one. And it looks like they're going to be off to about the same kind of start they had before. And there they go, just dribbling. Oh my gosh. I'm that. Ooh, let's play Who's the Bot, huh? Anybody want to play that? Anybody want to play Who's the Bot? Because that is what's going on right now. Let's go. I can't go out this quickly. Can I? I mean, I can, but don't want to. Oh, thanks for the boost. Oh my god, and he goes for bumps? They go for bumps? What? Because I'm playing 2v1. So. Oh my god, they go for bumps. Dude, that's so much bullcrap. Oh my god, what a terrible recovery. Okay. Alright. Oh my god! He's spawn demoing me! No! Yeah, you don't know how to aerial. Haha. Oh, they know how to demo though! Oh my gosh. Okay, see, I shouldn't. Why did I even go for that kickoff? Because I'm dumb, that's why. I shouldn't even gone for that kickoff. I knew I wasn't gonna get it. Now I just wasted the boost and then I got demoed. So, PG. And I'm just gonna get bumped. All to hell. No, give me my ball back. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. No. Bad bot. Oh, okay. See, now they're just making me do dumb stuff. All right. Oh my god, go in. Thank you. Why am I sweating this hard against bots? Yeah, see, if I knew how to aerial, I would be able to beat these bots a lot easier. But I don't, so I can't. There we go. Yay. Okay. There we go. I now have to stop for 10 seconds because my chat has used my channel points to make me stop for 10 seconds against bots that are just gonna freaking demo me. I love my Twitch chat. I do. I honestly do. I think. Oh no. I'm flying through the air. This is not good. No! Dude! He just flicked on me. He just flicked on me. A bot just flicked on me! I'm fine. Yeah, I'm learning. Yeah. Everybody stole my boost. No. Give me the ball. No, dude. I hate you, D-Mail. I hate you so much. Lag. They put in the quick chat lag. Oh my. Oh my god, that's great. You know what we gotta do now? We gotta add another one. So now we have three BribbleBots versus myself. Oh no, okay. Wow. Who's the bot and who's not? One of these things is not like the other. And they're gonna score. Okay. Not totally fine. Why did I go over that? Because I'm an idiot. We've established this. Yeah, y'all can't go up on the wall. Oh. Oh. These guys are playing like Woody.
Hello there.
Oh my god. No, 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 no. See, look at him, look at him, look at him, look at him. Oh, gotcha, sucker. He didn't like that. Oh, and they score a 0 second goal. Let's go. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Oh my god. So many.